a dopo, ciao, piacere.
Grazie.
Sì, 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 ho portato la macchina, cioè la ridotta carina.
Sfonda lo schermo.
Lui
non sapevo che stai dentro la
cosa. Ma
puoi anche fermare, guarda.
Però
non puoi
fare
la mano. Ma
in teoria puoi mettere
le
cose.
No, non è vero. Non è vero. Non è vero.
Ah, ma il motore è sì.
È scusa, mi chiedo se la si apre, guarda.
Ok. Ma questo fa la spoglia. Lo devo tanto.
Ha 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 ha!
friends, I met new friends, and it was just enjoyable to see all those cars there. Thank you to the owners too who brought them there, because there were some really expensive cars and it's a pleasure to see them somewhere live. Thank you to the people who came. It was such a surreal feeling to drive in the Mille Miglia Museum, where you had crowds cheering on both sides, and it's wonderful to see Italians love the cars so much. Hopefully you enjoyed the yellow GT3 too. Thank you for all the people who sent me photos of the GT3. I still, 2 weeks later, get photos sent to me, or people tag me when they post them online. I really appreciate it and love to keep them as a memory. So if you have more, keep coming, I love them. The next Cars and Coffee Italy event will be in Caserta on 9th May. It was an event I wanted to go to, I was planning to go to, but then I was looking at the maps and it's Zurich Caserta for a weekend round trip is such a long distance. As much as I love to drive and as much as I love to drive long distances, I don't want to take a sports car on a highway road trip, so I have to skip that one this time. Instead, I hope to see you in September. On 19th September, the Cars and Coffee is in Torino. I have the plan that I want to go from on a road trip from Genoa to Corsica and then to Sardinia and then to Sicily to Tartaglia. And I'm going to book something nice for that trip. Not sure which car yet, but hopefully it's going to be something really nice. So hope to see you in Torino on 19th September instead. And thank you for coming and thank you for taking photos. And it was my first time at Cars and Coffee Italy. It was such an amazing event. It's not my last one. September next.